Hell yes. Hey guys, this is Blade Arts with the Sniper Elite 3. I've got a PS4, recently bought it, so I figured I'd start doing some gameplay on that. Not much to say other than welcome to my channel, and I really appreciate you watching. So we're just gonna start the campaign. I know that currently, well, I don't know if I can set it up differently, but my PS4 only allows for like 15 minutes of gameplay at a time. So rather than do multiplayer and get my ass kicked by super good guys, I'm probably just gonna do campaign. And we'll mix it up for the most part. This isn't my playthrough. One of my buddies is trying this out, but start a new game. That's really dumb, but I don't know how to get past this. Like, I tried to start a new game earlier and it wouldn't let me. So. Sniping purists and. No. No saving? Hell no. Goddamn. Well, Sniper Elite seems good.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the Western Desert, a harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king.
Hey.
I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader. But Axis forces are once again sweeping across the Western Desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Oh shit, this is gonna be good. But once again, I'm really bad at telling time, so I'll try to keep them 15 minutes, but they might be really shorter. Or some parts might be missed because I'll overestimate how much time, how little time has passed, and it'll go over. But for the most part, it should be good. This is gonna be good. Actually, the first time I've done this myself. I've seen the videos of me getting crazy kill shots. It's pretty sweet. It's honestly worth it just to watch every single one of these. Death effects. Right through the spleen, lungs. Oh, I gotta move up. Okay. what is shooting at us. Try to hit the engine. Maybe the engine block. I'll put this guy down. Thanks for watching, guys. That'll be the first part. I'm gonna upload it now and see how it works out and continue on.